Donkey Kong to jump over the barrels or else they'll squish you. But only you get squished once you can start over from the somewhere near the beginning. Crap, the same thing almost happened again. It's only worse. It happened again, right there, right. I'm gonna lose, and I wouldn't have to do this, but I forgot I had to go back and get, because the only reason why I'm doing this right here is because I exited the level, and you aren't supposed to do that. You're supposed to go on the exit level thing on the ones that can actually roll to unlock the next world. But I didn't do that. I did not do that, so I have to play Donkey Kong and jump over the barrels and shoot that guy. Now I don't have to play Donkey Kong anymore because I won. I never really wanted Donkey Kong. I mean, at least not the whole thing, not all. At least I'm doing better than before. Okay. Now I need to go over here. I need to teach these guys that it's not good to do that. Bull crap. They shouldn't stand on TNT. So I guess that they aren't learning anything since that won't work. No. How am I gonna... Good, at least I have one more life. If I had zero lives, that would really suck. That would, I mean, right then. I need to get another life. Here. I wouldn't have to do this if I remembered. I hope I said bye, because it doesn't count to remember saying bye. I think I did, yeah, I remember. Hold on, everyone, I'll be back. Okay guys, I'm back. Well, that took about 7 minutes, but I'll be editing it out, so... Good, I have one life. So you guys won't notice it. This is ridiculous. Just because I didn't remember to go to the end. Because I didn't remember I had to do that. This is ridiculous. Good. Yeah, see, to get the other treasure, you have to open up that door. The purple one. I think. Okay, yeah, the grenade people are in this one, because everyone has guns here. Okay, I might die here, so And I died. I didn't do that on purpose, if anyone was wondering. That really sucks. There's those commando guys.
Thank you for releasing me.
Why does it? Maybe he does. Maybe the guy does use the storm near me, just throwing grenades. Because you aren't that close to him. You don't get too close to him. Yeah, those guys really. See what that does? Wait, does it do both? Yeah, both. You can do that with the supercharge. I'm not really going to do that up there.
Be on the lookout for North Commando.
They better be on the lookout for me.
And there's those guys with their machine guns, and I could get them. There's some more treasure. Rat! good, the end of the level. Good thing I know to, that I have to go in that now. Like I said before, if you want to get the rest of the treasure, you can go on that supercharge back there. By the bridge.